Il met Kung Fu. Yeah, this is just a video I made for you. Yeah, we are in the Royal Palace. In this room, they have a picture of His Majesty and the body of His Majesty in a golden coffin inside in one of the halls here in the Royal Palace in Wat Pakiao Sananluang. And the people is coming just to pay respect and to write in the book of the memories, just on the name. He passed away 13 October 2016. He had been almost 7 years in the Siraj Hospital, and since then, I had been almost every day. And it's a great blessing to know somebody in the earth who could be such inspiration of love and mercy. Leo, the golden pagoda in the Royal Palace, Wat Pakiao. It is one of the more touristic places. Before used to be the home of the king, and then after became a tourist place, no? But they are going to keep, I think, for 1 year, the body of His Majesty here. I feel blessed to be part of this historical moment.